Hey!
Fourteen people have been rescued after a helicopter ditched in the North Sea about 25 miles off Aberdeen. They're said to have made it to a lifeboat. The helicopter was on its way to two drilling rigs at the time. The flame, which will be used for the Olympic torch,
has been lit during the ceremony. Oh, basta, no.
Week before.